You probably know that getting humans to Mars is on our radar, with missions planned in the next 2 decades to get humans on Mars. How hard, though, is it to get to Mars? Like all things in space, Mars is quite far away. At the closest point to Earth, Mars is 54.6 million kilometres away, but at the furthest point, Mars can be 401 million kilometres away. That's a massive difference in closest and furthest away distances. This makes getting to Mars quite hard. Every 2 years, Mars will be at the closest point I mentioned before, which means every 2 years, we have a time slot which is the time we want to be getting to Mars. There's no point flying to Mars if it's all the way over here. It's going to take more time, more resources, and a lot more money than flying all the way over here. Once we're on the way and flying to Mars, we're wanting to get there as quick as possible if we've got humans on board. This could take anywhere from 5 months to a decade, depending on how much money the space agency has to spare on the trip. If you've got a lot of money to burn, you could get there very quickly, using a lot of fuel. Once we're on Mars, it's not going to treat us kindly. Our minimum temperature on Earth is -89.2 degrees, and our maximum is 56.7 degrees, which leaves a mean of 15 degrees. Mars has a minimum of -143 degrees and a maximum of 35 degrees, which means that the mean temperature is -63 degrees, which is pretty cold. Not to mention that the atmosphere on Mars is 95% carbon dioxide and 0.13% oxygen. In its current state, it's not really geared up for people to be living on. One other thing which is at our advantage is the possibility of water. It's thought that the two polar caps are made up of a lot of water, and that if the South Pole was to melt, the whole of Mars would be covered by 11 meters of water. Radiation is also a problem. According to Mars One, 5 meters of Mars soil provides the same protection against radiation as our atmosphere does, which means you wouldn't want to get caught outside. So getting to Mars is going to take a long time, and if we want to get to the quickest route, we only have a time slot every 2 years. In the current state of technology, it's a lot easier to get a one-way ticket to Mars, which means you're stuck there until you die.